Democrat Joe Sestak and Republican Pat Toomey debated for the second and last time last night in Pittsburgh. Both strongly disagreed over the best way to save jobs during the recession. Toomey again criticized Sestak for supporting the federal bailouts, while Sestak blasted Toomey for his stand on corporate taxes.